Peptides. Let's talk about them. This year, for me, it's all about one thing, and that's healing, and I'm not cutting any fucking corners. After multiple surgeries and a partial shoulder replacement coming up here in 2 weeks, I'm doing everything I can to heal the right way. And for me, yes, that includes adding peptides that you see here, like BPC-157 and TB500, into my daily protocol. BPC-157 is known for speeding up soft tissue healing, ligaments, tendons, even gut lining to an extent, and it works systemically and locally. TB500 targets actin regulation, helping regenerate muscle fibers and reducing inflammation across the entire body. And together, they create a perfect internal environment where healing isn't just happening, it's maximized. So just so we're clear, I'm not relying on these peptides, I'm relying on a process which these peptides are a part of. I invite you to come along with me as I heal and follow me for more value.